What's going on, everyone? It's Vicious Vicious Gaming, and today we're going to be having a load building episode. I didn't record the very start of this because I'm a big dumb head sometimes, but we're going to be building a new base in the castle on the hill. Originally, we had our base in the castle that's like in the valley with the cave behind it, but the cave was causing some lag issues and Onyx were spawning in my base. It was just a hassle I didn't want to deal with. So we moved to the cliff area. And the cliff area was great up until I realized that it was above the portal room. And so it caused lag spikes as well. And so everything was just super slow over there. And I didn't really want to deal with that either. Like, I had moved literally to avoid the lag spikes and to prevent wild creatures from spawning in my base and stuff. So I decided we were going to move here to the castle on the hill. And We're going to make the base out of stone, wood, thatch, and greenhouse. Now, I know it doesn't sound like a really good combination. It sounds like a menagerie. Is that what the word is? I'm pretty sure. If I'm wrong, I'm wrong. Someone correct me in the comments. But, yeah, it's gonna look dope. Trust me. Trust the process here. If you want to skip ahead to the very, very end to see the final result, I encourage you to. I do it too on YouTube. I don't blame you. If not, it's all going to be like fast forwarding at a really, really rapid pace. So heads up on that one. This is kind of where I'm going to stop talking. If you guys enjoy it, be sure to hit the like button, comment down below, let me know your thoughts on the base location. Subscribe if you're not already, and I will catch you guys in the next one.
Thank you.